Gorman-Rupp, providing superior fluid handling solutions since 1933, offers a line of self-priming positive displacement rotary gear pumps built for continuous service, adaptability, and long life. The G-Series line incorporates the gear within a gear principle, designed to provide smooth, non-pulsating flow with performance no other rotary gear pumps can match. These pumps are capable of operating in a clockwise or counterclockwise rotation with only minor modifications and are available in medium duty, heavy duty, and extreme duty. The G-Series pumps are capable of handling the toughest applications and liquid types. Gorman-Rupp rotary gear pumps are available in cast iron, cast steel, and stainless steel construction. They're available in closed coupled, flex coupled, gear reducer, and V-belt drive arrangements. The G-Series pump models are available in sizes 1 through 6 inch with flows up to 600 gallons per minute, capable of handling up to 2 million SSU, pressures to 300 PSI, and temperatures to 675 degrees Fahrenheit. G-Series pumps are manufactured with unique features that enable them to perform better and last longer, providing the level of quality and reliability that makes the G-Series the premier gear pump in the industry. Major features of the Gorman-Rupp G-Series rotary gear pumps include: the automatic internal lubrication idler pin reduces wear by continuously cooling and lubricating the idler pin and bushing. The internal seal vent cavity provides continuous flow of liquid through the seal cavity, ensuring cooling. Low pressure in the seal cavity reduces seal face load and increases seal life. The deep end feed area offers superior priming performance under low inlet pressure conditions and/or high viscosity liquids. A back pullout design allows service and maintenance without disconnecting the pump housing from piping. Since gear pumps are capable of high pressures, a pressure relief valve, a standard feature, must be installed in the pump or in the discharge piping to ensure safe operation. Otherwise, the pump may be damaged. The pressure relief valve is designed to bypass liquid in the event of a restricted or closed discharge, reducing the possibility of system overpressure. The O-ring design on the relief valve allows for adjustment during operation without leakage. If the piping becomes restricted or clogged, the pressure relief valve is designed to reduce the pressure by recirculating the liquid. As the pressure increases, the poppet is cracked open to allow the liquid to recirculate until the pressure is relieved. The valve returns to the normal operating position until needed again. Depending on the application, the valve may require a double spring. The cracking pressure, or the pressure at which the pressure relief valve first begins to open and bypass fluid, is normally set at the factory and is indicated on the tag attached to the relief valve. The flexible sealing design is engineered to allow installation of industry standard cartridge seals, compression packing seals, or standard component mechanical seals. The foot brackets provide rigid pump and piping support, making the pump adaptable to most piping configurations. The interchangeable 90-degree or 180-degree housings with multiple port sizes on most models allows for flexible system design. Suction and discharge ports are available in threaded or flanged configurations. When you specify Gorman-Rupp, you benefit from worldwide service, knowledgeable engineers, and experienced application assistants. These features and benefits, along with Gorman-Rupp's outstanding parts inventory and delivery history, make our rotary gear pumps the logical choice for your next job.
For more information on pump hydraulics, equipment, or application engineering, watch Gorman-Rupp's YouTube channel and visit us at grpumps.com.